I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add funds to your Steam wallet. Step 1. Launch Steam on your computer, and then click your profile name at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Step 2. Click View My Wallet in this menu. You'll land on a screen where you can add funds to your Steam wallet. Step 3. Find the dollar amount you want to add to your Steam wallet and then click Add Funds associated with that amount. The next screen prompts you to choose your payment info. Step 4. Click to expand the payment method dropdown, choose your payment method, and then click Continue. In this example, I'll choose PayPal. Because I chose PayPal, I'll have to go through a few windows with options associated with PayPal. Eventually, you'll land on the Review and Purchase screen. Step 5. Review the information associated with the funds you'll add to your Steam wallet. Click to indicate that you agree to the Steam subscriber agreement and then click Purchase. The funds will be added to your Steam wallet and you'll be presented with a receipt. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.